So here we have the Lindberg Mini Lindy Ford GT from 1968, adapted to the AFX Speed Steer chassis. Here is the finished Jaguar Type E, also for the slotless chassis, made by Lindberg, same series.